Hey there, this is Bhagwan Gray with a new Grayman Battlecamp video. Let me do this adjustment here because I'm about to participate in the new event. But I also did a monster merge to get this one into Sagittarius. As you can see, it's gone up. This one pretty much was merged before, but well, not merged, but it was evolved before, but it wasn't merged until a few minutes ago. And I'm probably going to show you the video at some point during at least some sort of, I don't know, commercial break or whatever. I don't know if I'm going to set it up that way, but ultimately that's what the plan is. And with that happening, I've made a lot of room. So, what I'm going to do is just enter the battlefield. Now, we've seen this before. I think we did this about, I think this was done about 2 years ago. The thing about this event is it's unfortunate, like every other event. You basically collect monsters. You collect these little monsters here. You pretty much fight this monster here. Once you collect them, and then at some point, you're gonna fight the big boss here, I think. I know something's there, I'm just not sure why it's not. But anyway, let me go ahead and just get the ball rolling. Okay. That's going to be interesting. Okay. All right, so what I'm gonna do is do another one, and then, well, I'm gonna go ahead and do this one. This isn't good. Oh boy. This is wonderful. Oh, this is bad. Well, wait a second. So the toxins took care of that. Okay. Okay. This is looking good for right now. Okay. I love it when the ones you don't expect hit the hardest. I mean, it's like you never expected that way. I mean, you never expected to land that way, and it just suddenly just shows up. Ooh, that's bad. Oh boy. Oh, that was close. So, let's see. Whew, that was close. Okay. Okay. So, it's 8 o'clock now, so let me check something. Okay, got that. Let me go back. Okay. There we go. So it just takes one. Okay. So let's look at not much. And I got two evolved ones that are at max. One is at 11, and this one, of course, is at 21. But I am going to do this. I got three here. Now I know I'm barking up the wrong tree. And the only way it's going to be worthwhile is if I end up getting these. And I doubt I will. I'm most likely going to get a rare or non-event. Knew I was going to get a non-event super. I mean, non-event. But that's actually pretty good. What is this one? I'll take that. Well, not that exactly, but I'll use the rogue feeder. Oh, I shouldn't have moved it there. Oh, that's good. That could have been very much critical. And ultimately I got two that I'm not even going to use. But I got all this stuff here. I mean, I can send a lot of this to my other accounts. And they'll have some. And then I'll just have stuff I can use to... Well, you know. evolve, you know, used to evolve other stuff, but let me just check to see who's participating. Anyway, what I'm gonna do is raise those, go with hard, and see how much luck I can get. Well, that was shocking. Let's see how much I win. Well, we'll do that again. $10,000, but not enraged. Let's try it again. Whoa, relax. Try it hard. $10,000. See what happens. Okay. Okay. Not a good sign. Gotta love that. Okay. Ooh, that one was in range. 50. Okay, so that's already taking me to 100. Right now I'm at 60 so far. Oh, no, it didn't. thinking 60. But I'm getting there. Just gotta, I'm gonna do extreme with this one. Okay. This may take more than one. Is bad. Okay. Really all I wanted. Okay, this is going to take a while. Okay. Didn't plan that either. Okay. Except that. Go. Okay. We'll use this. So I just recorded a 10 combo. Okay. One. Two. Okay, so this is gonna take a while. I probably got a good 5 more hits. Basically goes down. Keep on going. Sacrifice. Just missed it, but I'm almost there. Should have got more. Total waste of stuff. At least I know this is going to be my last shot. Got him. Okay. It wasn't enraged. That's a waste. So... four. We're gonna do three. Okay. Okay. At this point, I can use that one, definitely. But I don't need these. But what I'm gonna have to do is, since I got only one, at some point I'm gonna release one of these, probably this one, since it's got six there, and then, well, not this one. Maybe this one? No. Well, I'll figure it out. But let me do these. Because I want to show you. Been wasting a lot of time battling while not recording. I got a 1080p there. So. Well, wait. Let's see. Go to gift. 1080 plus 75. Plus another 5 to make it 1,160, then 1,225, 1,230, let's make sure my math is right, 1,130, okay, 1,235, 1,240, 50, 65, and this one will make it something. I'll figure it out later. We add that to it. Okay, don't have to add that right now. Do have to add this. And I'll add that when I get a chance, but right now, no. Let's make sure. 1,360. That's pretty good. At least for me. So right now, after defeated 4 times, get this. Right now, my current score, if this would roll around, let's see, I wonder why it's doing that. Annoying. Go into another position. There we go. So right now it's saying I'm at 327,958. Unfortunately, there are those that are already at a million. But the one thing about this is that this is a evolve event. So if I do stay at this point, I'll definitely be getting some evolve items. Vampire. Sacrifice. That's pretty good. So right now, it took me about, I do believe, it took me about 5 hits to defeat it. And right now, I am, with 10 minutes left, so I'm gonna do this on Epic again, because I do have 20 coming to me. So I'm just going to end the video, unfortunately. But I will be trying to record on Saturday and hopefully have this one posted on Friday before 8 or 12. It all depends on how fast I can edit this video and then get it ready. So we'll see. Otherwise, you know the deal. Like, follow, and subscribe. Leave a comment, question, or suggestion regarding this video or any of the other videos I do. I will just be uploading a lot of these videos on my phone. My internet service doesn't seem to be working fast enough to upload the massive amount of stuff I do have. So I'm going to still be working on trying to get the internet service a little bit better. But I'm just going to just do a quick edit and hopefully get this out by Friday or Saturday. Otherwise, you have a good day and a good night.